poetry helps with my recovery, and it's a way of me not self-harming or taking overdoses anymore. I'm getting it out on paper, plus it's going to benefit other people.